Hello, that was Toast TV here. Today is an exciting day. Today is a really exciting game. Well, not game, but it's a really exciting game.
A very wet night in North London, and the rain continues to come down.
No sign of a break in the weather, and certainly no sign of a break in the rain. Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper. Minute to play of added time. This is the chance. And is this the moment for them? Saved it! Well, that's top class goalkeeping.
Welcome back, guys. I hope you enjoyed that little kind of intro-y thing. So I'm just looking at something here. Yeah.
A very wet night in North London, and the rain continues to come down.
No sign of a break in the weather, and certainly no sign of a break in the rain. Well, they've gone further behind.
We're going to be doing this awesome career mode. This is going to be great. I know it is. It's going to be big day. I love FIFA 15. I love FIFA 15. Who doesn't?
Through the valleys that I'm through the mountains of the night.
What is up, dude? By the way, guys, in the comments, tell me you can do the best French accent. Check out this one. Sorti en mer. That is so bro. Anyway, we're gonna be missing you. Today we're playing Dexter in real life. No, we're recording right now. But in real life, this is going back to the start. Yeah. We're also going to open to getting a Wero, because we're going to try and get a Wero and a Wero and Mario. Now, I know you guys might think that's way too focused on attack, and you know what, you're right.
Everything on earth, gray zone is for you to visit. Then get out of reach, the bottom of the sky, man. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. Me, all of me, at least we share that.
The
loneliness, you gotta make it, gotta unite. Come on, need that close, and you hear me. My inner wish is passing through the ceiling. Everything on earth, gray zone is for you to visit and get out of reach, the bottom of the sky, man. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. At least we share that in loneliness. You gotta unite. Come on, need that close, I ain't you hear me. My new wish is passing through the feeling.
We Vikings rule like elephant. Step in, take everything relevant. Don't care if you're benevolent or you're malevolent. Well, it is clear and evident. We roll in like the president. Lock down the whole district. Let's see every resident. And give them the mark with the axe is sharp. Make sure that thing is permanent. Have to get what I have to get. Me don't care if you are to get. I come take time and calculate. Then do something immaculate. Look on the wall. Check on the right. Listen to thunder. Look at the lighting. We came here for all or nothing at all. That is the way of the Viking.
All or nothing. Everything or nothing. Gray zone is for you to visit and get out of reach at the bottom of the sky, man. Nothing's gonna happen if you're waiting. Me, all of me, at least we share that. In loneliness, you gotta make it, gotta unite. Come on, need that good thing, you're here. My inner wish is passing through my feelings.
Rejected because they could be very good on things. So, we will offer them 11. Especially when it comes to that don't have any.
Great game, something.
great FIFA videos, he does great, Terraria videos, he does great Trials Season videos, he's only done 6 videos so far, but he's got 22 subscribers, which is not a bad start.
In the city of gold, fighting the time with my feelings aside when it's two in the night. The fire in my heart's gonna keep me alive, and I'm ready for war.
Coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today it's Manchester United against Swansea City. Let's head over to Old Trafford now, none of the rain which Manchester is famous for. In fact, it's a glorious sunny day. With your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hello once again, I'm Martin Tyler and this is Old Trafford. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Antonio Valencia starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Ander Herrera plays with Michael Carrick in the middle. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. I don't think, really. And Herrera. Aguero. Michael Carrick. Wayne Rooney, now he'll get it back again. And Antonio Valencia. Here's Rooney. Very weak challenge. He slid in there with the tackle. Kafatimbi Gomis. Good forward play from them.
What is with these? I need to put my face up here. Why are you using the face?
Blocked well by the defender. And that flag is up. It has gone out.
But who doesn't like a cheat? So we're going to go into settings and put our sliders up just a little bit. We're not going to over cheat. We're just going to put them a little bit. Sorry, wrong one. Game settings. User gameplay customization. Sprint speed 100. Acceleration 100. We won't do anything else. So I'll make it bad. I'll just make it unrealistic. But I love sliders because you can basically just use this. This is in FIFA 16 as well. If your friends come over to your house or something, just put them up before they come. Put their ones down and you'll just embarrass them. So,
off the flyer. That's a corner not on the money because the goalkeeper's caught it, danger's gone.
Anyway, this is Rooney.
Here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with it. The referee points for a goal kick.
It is his
debut. What do you think on the move and how he's doing?
Well, I thought he was a player that was worth investing in. He's got time on his side. He's not old and he'll only get better at this football club.
And it's gone out clearly off that player.
Yep.
Nathan Dyer. To the wingman.
So I'm just going to try and keep them at bay.
Here's the shot. Nowhere near the goal, actually. And Herrera. An interesting transfer, isn't it, to bring him here?
Yeah. I mean, he's done okay early on here. Maybe played safe, but that's only natural.
Sure. An update coming up from Loftus Road from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Hull City. It's been scored by Gaston Ramirez. He picked him up on the wing. We all thought he was going to cross, but he beat the fullback, came into the box, and beat the goalkeeper at his near post. 15 minutes played, 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. And Herrera. Here's Rooney. They've got the ball back through a very good interception.
Right to my heart.
We'll see how the team shapes up. They've got a new manager, and this is their first competitive game under him.
Well, a win in his first game would do him the world of good, and he'll want to hit the ground running here.
So strong, Wayne Rooney. He needs to be strong in this situation. Michael Carr. Herrera. We'll get it back
Wait,
here.
I think you just find
sure. Good movement
friend.
To get to it.
Don't be a be friend. That is this channel's new motto. Don't be a be friend.
Jack Cork.
Wow.
Came in with a challenge and the ball broke through. Such a difficult decision to make for these assistants, but I think this guy's getting it right far more often than not. And he's flagged again.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Britton.
Go on, Rooney. He's got it. He's got it, lad.
Aguero. Oh, in goes the cross. Happily for the defensive team, no one can get near. Being on the end of that cross. EA Sports continues its coverage from the Barclays Premier League, the fixture for Manchester United. They'll be facing Sunderland away from home.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Climb well to head it to the supporting player. Michael Carrick. Now Rooney.
That goes in.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made. And Herrera. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. The new manager starting at a club at this size, Alan.
Well, it's a gamble. It came out of left field, really, didn't it? That appointment. Nobody expecting it.
I've got yellow cards for the
Hot news from Anfield, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Liverpool. It's been scored by Adam Lallana. The ball was sent over everyone and he stood at the back post to head home. 34 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Jack Cork. Martin Atkinson has blown his whistle.
So we're going to do the fight to
Alan, what about Swansea City in their next game?
Well, they're playing Burnley in their next match in the Barclays Premier League, and so, I can't see them facing too many problems in this one. Easy for them.
By Manchester United's high standards, this hasn't been a great start. Well, let's go over to the Emirates Stadium and hear from Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Arsenal, and it's been scored by Alexis Sanchez. A lovely turn on the edge of the area gave him the space he needed to fire a shot across the keeper.
2-1, lights ball!
1-0.
Thank you very much, Alan.
Okay, so I hope you've all pressed the like button right now. Thank you.
Leon Britton.
By the way, I'm going to be doing a special thing in every video now.
In midfield, they've got it back via an interception.
First person to comment.
Attacking now.
Under my video, I can't be by comment.
Michael Carrick.